you could, again, now potentially be the low Canadian. How did you feel about your weekend in January?
It was an amazing experience. You know, I've never played in an event like this and made the cut, so it was crazy. But, yeah, it's an amazing feeling. I had a little bit of a disappointing finish at the end with a 3-putt, but hopefully it's good enough to be the low Canadian.
Did you find that the course was playing a lot tougher today than the three previous days, or just a little bit tougher?
Yeah, I mean, some of the conditions were tougher. The pins were much more tucked on the par threes, and they were playing a little bit longer, so it was a little less accessible, but I think that it was playing fair to the field. So,
as you were going through the tournament, I mean, today's the last round, did you find yourself gaining more confidence? You know, the more you played in this type of environment, did you feel yourself?
Yeah, for sure, definitely. When I first teed off on the first hole, I was so nervous with a bunch of people watching me, and it was just so nerve-wracking. But it definitely got better when I figured out, you know, they're here to cheer me on, and they're here for the Canadians here, so it was nice.
How important is it to play tournaments like this for young players, to play in this environment?
It's so important. You can just feel the support and feel the love here. It's definitely a little bit nerve-wracking, for sure, but I think that it's a great experience for anyone who wants to turn pro or who wants to further in golf. So.
And how is it playing with Lexi Thompson? You haven't played with her yet in this tournament?
No, it's my first time meeting her. She's the nicest girl, and she's a great player. She was hitting the ball so well today. I definitely could learn a thing or two.
Are you happy overall?
Yeah, for sure. I mean, who can't be happy with a made cut at a professional event in my home country? So, yeah.
And what's up for you next year? Is it classes start on Monday, or is it soon after?
Classes start tomorrow. I get to go back to reality, go back to school, and classes start first thing. I need to get my books, and we have our first tournament in, I think, the second week of September in Minnesota, so hopefully we'll be playing well there.
You got some good stories to tell your teammates, though. So.
Yeah, definitely. That's
how
true.
How difficult, I guess, is it to switch gears so quickly and have to think back to going to school tomorrow?
It's a little tough, I'll be honest. I don't think I've actually written notes down for about 2 months, so that my hand's going to be cramping up a little bit, I think, the first couple of days of classes. But, you know, I've done it for 3 years, and I think I can push for one more, so...